Hi peeps and welcome back to Cracked You. We are going to look at the latest skin that just came out on the PvE server, and it's going to be God Staff Jax. So yeah, we are finally going to get a new Jax skin and he looks amazing. Of course, it's from the same skin collection as God Fist Lee Sin, but this time it's God Staff Jax. So I would say let's look together at this awesome new skin. So, first,
imagine if I had a real weapon.
I really like the new voice. The voice is really, really interesting.
Who wants a piece of the champ?
The Jax dance. Whoop, 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 whoop. And I would say, let's look at the recall. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's really cool. I like the recall. So yeah, that were the interactions. I would say let's have a look.
It's on.
At his abilities. I wonder if they're actually gonna be able to make something interesting with his abilities. First is auto attacks. Wonk, wonk, smash. At his Q ability.
Let me at him.
So his leap strike. Okay, that looks good. Woo,
woo. Ready for battle.
So let's look at the empower.
Surprise, I'm back.
Counter strike. Oh, I like it. Ooh. Then his ulti. Yeah, this time it's quite visible when he's gonna be able to use his ulti. Yeah, he looks good. That's definitely, but yeah, it's Jax. What can you do with his abilities? None of his abilities is really flashy. Maybe his Q is quite cool with the jump that he makes.
It's odd.
Apart from that, meh. Not so flashy. But he looks cool. That for sure. See, let's have a look at his death animation. Okay. So his arms are coming off. To be honest, I'm not really that excited about it. I like how he looks. That's one thing. The looks are quite cool, but apart from that, but the thing is, I can't say what they could have done to make him look better with his abilities and all that. Maybe a more flashy death animation could have been better. Maybe that his staff would explode, something like that, because it's God Staff Jax. And is the staff really that impressive? Because it's God Staff. I expect something more from a God Staff. Or is it just me? Yeah, I really would like to know, what do you guys think of this skin? Do you like it? Are you going to buy it? Or are you like, meh, not really that impressed? Definitely let me know it down below. And if you're new here, definitely subscribe, because on this moment we are doing a giveaway. And one of the items that you can win is actually from League of Legends, the Brown Funko. So if you're interested to win one of the cool items, this is only one of the multiple choices that you can make to win on the giveaway. So good luck for that, and I want to wish you a great day. And don't forget, I'm Crash, and I'm out. Bye-bye. Whoop.